Hello, everyone. We're here at Sapphire Madrid, and I'm here with Lennart of Hormann. Please introduce yourself and tell us about your SAP Innovation Award.
Yeah, hi, my name is Lennart from Hormann. I'm the head of Central Customer and Service Applications. We are aware of the CRM solutions at our company, and we developed the Hormann Visit Report Assistant to help our sales reps to do the right things at the right time and have an easy documentation of their visits at customer site.
So you're the winner of the AI Excellence Award. So we have to touch just a little bit more on how great a solution it is. So you're using large language models to help salespeople document everything they're doing. How has that helped the business?
Yeah, we have just a smartphone app, a small help for our sales reps. They open it, they just speak like with a friend. And based on the SAP AI model on the BTP, we are able just to translate whatever he's talking into this app in a proper business text. And based on that, our internal sales reps are able to do the right follow-up activities. So our external guys are reduced their spend time around 80% to put in all this information so they can focus on the customer.
All right, so now we're here talking especially about the Innovation Award. So how has it been to be part of the Innovation Award?
It was really nice to just think about how the strategic idea is on the right place. And yeah, with SAP Innovation Award, you have the option to have an internal and external view on your solution.
So it was actually useful to reflect on how far you'd come and what the overall business benefits were.
Exactly, yeah. You think in a quite other way about your implementation than just for internal usage.
Well, that's fantastic. So there you go. I want to emphasize that because even if you don't win the Innovation Awards, just taking part can be really useful for your business. Now, you are a winner, of course. Has that helped with momentum inside or outside the organization?
Yeah, so our top management was aware of that, and we can just show up that our internal team is quite good at what they're doing and that they're on the right way and in front line of what we're doing with SAP AI Core.
Now, if people are listening and they're interested in being part of the Innovation Awards, what would your advice be?
Just do it. So give it a try. The saddest thing you can have is just a mail where sent you did not win. So just do it.
Fantastic. Thank you so much for your time and best of luck with your project.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you so much.